So my problem is that when I go into boost, I have a wavering boost. When I'm on regular 87, I actually get good boost. It goes to 8 and it stays there. The problem arises when I switch to premium fuel. And you'll see what happens. That was not me goosing the throttle, that was the boost sort of managing itself and surging between 10 and almost 18. So needless to say, this is something I really want to get fixed.